Keep watching to see how I achieve this beautiful Flexi Rod set. First, I started by separating my hair in a few different sections. I started with Carol's Daughter Black Vanilla Leave-In Conditioner. For a nice, strong, shiny hold, I used Aloe Vera Eco Styler. I tried to slowly take down the flexi rods, and I noticed that some of them were a little wet still. To prevent frizz, I used Maui Moisture's Raw Oil. I decided to blow dry my hair because parts of my hair was still wet. This normally happens when I don't set aside enough time for my hair to dry, or I do my hair close to when I'm about to go to sleep and it just doesn't dry completely. But no worries, that's why we have a blow dryer. Now I'm just picking through my hair for a little bit more volume. Can't forget those edges. Normally I would use the Lotta Body Edge Control, but I realized that I ran out, so I just put a little bit of Eco Styler on my edges. Which is good because Eco Styler doesn't normally leave my hair hard around the edges, so it doesn't hurt to use a little bit for edge control. So, just a couple things about my Flexi Rod set. So, I won't be doing a Flexi Rod set just using leave-in conditioner and Eco Styler anymore because, one, it's kind of flaky, you can't really see it, but it's a little flaky. And then two, it's also kind of stiff.
Now, the back of my hair, like I said, is 3C, so it's a lot softer. But up here is more crunchy. It looks nice, but it doesn't feel nice. So it's not as soft as when I use the mousse and hair milk. So next time I won't be just using Eco Styler and leave-in conditioner. Next time I won't be using Eco Styler at all. I think I'm just gonna eliminate using Eco Styler when I do a Flexi Rod set, unless it's on the tips, like the ends of my hair, to keep them curled around the Flexi Rod. But other than that, I love my Flexi Rod set, and I will be doing another one probably in a few weeks. So thanks for watching, guys, again, like you always do, and look out for another video. Please subscribe and follow me on Instagram at jazzycurls with a capital C underscore. See ya.